In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. Dear student, it is Muhammad Ismail. Here is a question to prove that 2 plus 2 is equal to 5. 2 plus 2 is equal to 5. Let's suppose A is equal to B. Here we will multiply on both sides by A. Multiply by A. Multiply by A on both sides. A multiply by A is equal to B multiply by A. A square is equal to AB. Now, here we will subtract minus B square on both sides. A square minus B square is equal to AB minus B square. Now, A square minus B square, A minus A square minus B square is equal to A minus B into A plus B. So, we will write it here, A minus B into A plus B. Here, we will take common on both sides, B into A minus B. Now, we will divide A minus B on both sides. A minus B divide on both sides. A minus B, A plus B is equal to B into A minus B divided by A minus B, A minus B. A minus B, A minus B will be cancelled. So, A plus B is equal to B. As A is equal to B, we will write B in place of A. So, B plus B is equal to B. 2B is equal to B. As coefficient of 2B is 2 and B is 1, so we will write it 2 is equal to 1. Now, we will add 3 on both sides. 2 plus 3 is equal to 1 plus 3. So, 5 is equal to 4. And 5 is equal to 2 plus 2. Hence, prove that 2 plus 2 is equal to 5. 2 plus 2 is equal to 5. Thank you.